You suck. You jackass.
Hi. Welcome to the stream. Happy Halloween.
This sucks. So this mask I wore this evening with Petra and the eyes. I have to point out the eyes. See these little things here? They fold into your fucking, they like sit in here. It's the worst. I walked around with it for like an hour on with these things like finger banging my eyeballs. It was terrible. But Petra had an amazing time, so I enjoyed myself too. So hopefully you guys had an amazing time. Hard to be God. You saw. Rick Toffin, good to see you. Sam's in here as well. Hello guys, great to see you. We're gonna play some Monster Mash mode before it disappears with Matt and Hard to be God and Rick Toffin. So let's go do that. Sleeper service. Hi. Yeah, she got fuckloads, man. She got like a whole bucket full. We got fleeced for lollies though. So many people just like robbed us for lollies. Yeah, let's bring everyone in. Can you hear me? Alright, cats were like right at my rollers.
Alright, Petra get much lollies.
She got heaps of lollies, man. She filled up her little bucket.
That's awesome.
I scared the shit out of a couple of people. Not children. Children are so chill. Children are the best. Like, you walk past kids and they're like, hello, and like, hi. And then, like, adolescents or adults, like, my neighbors across the road, the really loud ones, they were doing Halloween as well. Anyway, they came to, she just walked past the doorway and she happened to see me there just before Petra knocked on the door. And she's like, yeah! Fucking ran back through the hallway. I'm like, whoa. I just stood there, I was just like, fuck it, I'm gonna roll with it because they're dickheads. So I just stood there, just deadly still. I don't know if you guys have seen my Twitter post, but this is the what I was wearing for Halloween with Petra. Let's get this, shall we?
I saw what you posted in Discord.
This is little Petra enjoying her first trick or treating. So it's not her first Halloween, it's first trick or treating. And here's her protecting daddy. So, yeah, that was good fun. I had a good time. It was good scaring people. Alright, so.
Yeah,
are you guys ready that side?
Get some candy.
Inviting Hard to be God.
Okay.
I sent him an invite, but, you know, Xbox.
You can blame Microsoft all you like.
Let's see if I've got invites.
So. I've got enough points to do to get something free, but I don't know what. Matt, have you been playing at all lately?
No, I haven't. I've been playing Modern Warfare 2.
Oh, sweet. How's that going?
To be honest, I'm pretty impressed with it.
You're pretty impressed?
It's surprisingly good, isn't it?
Yeah, I've been playing on the PlayStation 5 though.
Oh, okay.
But it's pretty fucking good.
Good. That's really good. I haven't bought it. I put a pre-order in for the two Dead Space and the creator of Dead Space's new game, which was
So Protocol.
That's the one. Because
yeah,
they look fucking terrifying.
If Dead Space is on PS4 2, I'm gonna get that as well. But I know I can get Callisto Protocol. So.
Yeah. Don't go in and pills. I won't sleep service, I promise.
They're remastering the first Dead Space.
They are, and I've already got a pre-order in for it.
Good man.
Yes. And we are going to play that on stream, by the way. Both of them, actually. They're both going to be on stream, and they're both going to be full playthroughs. So hopefully they are fun for everyone. It's going to be shit fucking scary.
Are you getting these in-game invites?
I'm not. Are you sending
do
them?
Outside. Oh, no, you can't.
I can't because he's on Xbox app.
I've sent him two as well.
Come on, guys.
Yeah, I haven't
had any changed the way you got to do it, or
have you gone into the game mode?
Yeah, I'm in the game mode now, looking at the Spectre.
Hang on, let's do it this
way. I'll send him another one.
Crossplay friends. Crossplay Rich friends.
Crew.
Here you go. Can you join on me?
Here, I'll try this.
Hello there.
Oh, well, okay.
Did you get that one?
No, he's joined on me, but just everyone stop moving. Ghost, I'm talking to Ghost.
Yes.
Cool. Matt, I'm going to kick you for a second.
Yep.
Ghost, I am inviting you. Can you hear me, Ghost?
can hear you.
Okay, good. You like stop now being patronized and you out. Can't. That's correct. Have you joined yet? Yes, you have joined yet. Okay, so I'm gonna do this. Make later. Bye. Hey, go. Problem solved. Wait, what? Fucking what? Must have mashed.
Hey, go. Problem solved. Create another problem.
No, if you guys fucking leave each other, I swear to God, I'm going without you. stay still, Matt.
What does the bunk horror do?
Okay, cool. Matt, do you want to make me leader?
Yeah, how do I do that?
You basically go into your Windows button to invite people, then you press down twice to my name, press A, and then press make leader. Legends! Wrong ones! I'm so sorry. I don't know why I did that. My brain just immediately went to flip everyone off. I'm so sorry. Welcome everybody from Jeff's stream. Thank you very much for the raid. raiding with the party night. Jeff, how was your stream, buddy?
Did you have a bogan moment?
I had a brain moment, man. I went to do the thumbs up and I just went... good to see you, buddy. Thank you so much for the raid. Alright, let's grab tanks. I think Matt should be ready. Yeah, we're ready this side, guys.
What does the bog horror do?
3, 2, 1, go.
This sounds like a toilet, mate.
Bog horror, it fires reeds and like ties people down and stuff.
Well, that sounds lame.
it is pretty lame, I'll be honest with you. Sounds great like stream games, how are you? I'm doing good, Jeff. We had our my little girl's first trick-or-treating tonight, which was really good. We put a lot of effort into doing up our house, and a lot of people we had people taking photos at the front of our house. They liked it that
the
much.
The
so,
was brutal.
What was she, a raptor? Or?
A dragon. She was a red dragon. So, but it was a lot. There was a lot of rain here, so she was sopping wet. The dragon suit was actually insulating the wetness, so she just got the dragon costume wet, but she was bone dry. So it was really good, actually.
Hold on, just call him Gizmo a cunt.
Grim Graveyard! Did we get you guys in the enemy team? We did! Alright, I'm a stab.
It'd be pretty shitty if we get all bots and we don't get you.
I wonder if my high explosive is better.
So who do we focus out first?
That fire actually does look pretty good. Why couldn't they make the fire in the game look that good on tanks? Like, fuck all smoke, just a little fire like that. That looks so realistic.
I want a 1989 Batmobile with that fire.
But why couldn't they do that on top of tanks? Like, how good is that fire? I don't think anyone realizes how good that fire looks. That's fucking great. Snaken! Oh my god, how are you? I haven't seen you forever. Are you okay? Are you alive? Yeah, Nathan's in here. Jeez, pills, hey, take off the Halloween costume ready. What? I mean, props the commitment, but come on. Hey, you calling me fugly? I'm sad now. Why is Gizmo so mean to me now? He used to be cool.
Gizmo's
Snack Daddy. That big love, Snack Daddy. Right. Let's see if I can get... Fuck. I wonder where they're gonna be. How are we doing? Good.
The Sphincter Sepulcher.
Oh, you're so buggered. No, you're not. Someone's looking at me. I don't know where from. Oh, hello.
Hello there.
He gave away his position.
See what this other shell does.
Did I get him? Oh, I see him.
I don't know what the difference is between these shells.
Okay. Life is busy, busy, but it's amazing.
Seriously?
And I miss you all. I got married and scored a massive promotion. Held on, Snake, and we're done.
Already getting pushed around by some dipshit blueberry.
Well, dude.
Fuck off down that hill.
You do realize that you're playing Halloween mode. Some dipshit blueberry. Train just scared the shit out of me. I legit shit my pants on that one. I thought I was going to get yeeted off the planet. I actually downloaded tanks the other day and I felt so lost at the new look. Yeah, it's changed a lot, man. But there's a lot of good things and a lot of bad things, but It's balanced out reasonably
well. Don't lie. A lot of good things. No, I'm joking.
It's not all shit. Don't fall too hard into the trap.
See, that lightning really messed me up.
Oh, what the fuck?
Yeah, well, if the dickhead blueberry up on the hill wasn't such a dickhead.
Now.
It'd be good.
Where?
What? Hang on. Not that good. That lightning's just mean. These crashes and I'm not loaded.
Hello. You think I'm stupid?
I barely did anything to him. Let's try high explosive, see what that does.
Yeah, I'm gonna get flanked here by this guy. Yeah, one shot, back of the head.
I don't even know if that did anything.
I am right that we lost everything? No. We didn't lose everything. What are you talking about, Snaken? You shouldn't have lost anything. Lost everything? How long ago has it been since you've played, my dude? You should have everything still.
Ah, oh, shit. I wonder who that was.
Matt in the chariot. You might have your filters on. So go into your garage, your normal garage.
Oh, it could be in Cold War mode.
It could be in Cold War, that's a good point. Press back until you go to your main menu and make sure you're selecting World War II mode and not Cold War, because Cold War is like 1960s variants. Yeah, make sure you, because if you're going into Cold War, you'll have none of your tanks. But if you're going into World War II, you should have everything still. You have to just not button mash at the start. Yeah, that's the one. Let me know when you're getting on. It'd be great to have you in tanks again.
In shot from behind.
If you get the chance. Behind you, Matt, there's a light tank come up. A light can.
Yeah, I've got... Oh, fuck.
Yeah, they're shred health. But he's run out of all his speedies. He's going to try and ram you? Oh, maybe not. You okay?
Nah.
Okay. I'm watching a turret just going the wrong way. I'm like, what's
happening? I've got fucking, like...
Everything. Oh, okay.
I don't even know where they are.
Really? There's one right in front of you.
Nah.
Right in front of you. Rick, stop shooting him for 2 seconds. He's just there constantly shooting
farming
you.
Me.
Yeah, he's just sitting there shooting you.
He's shooting at someone completely different.
No, Rico is just there to... dinking you in the back of the head the whole time, just making your life horrible.
He's been focusing on the corner a bit.
What happened, Matt? Was your shit all busted or what?
No, I just...
Couldn't see.
I had like 3 tanks around me. I didn't know what was shooting me.
Oh, okay.
There is a Wraith back there.
I might have a couple of sneaky games to refamiliarize myself with the game first. I have some more exciting news too. You gonna be a daddy?
There he is.
The court first? I better call him first. I don't know, probably not. Now it's going to be awkward if you don't. Come on, spill the beans, Nathan. Not that exciting yet. Oh well. What's exciting? But... fucking string it out, mate. You bastard. Since I blew up my bike with Nos, you're going to get a car with Nos? Or are you getting a new bike? Are you getting a new bike? What are you getting? I'm just joining the dots here. I'm it's like, since we got... I think Rico may have shit his pants.
Yeah, I think...
Only slightly.
Oh, I was able to get a Busa, which we are beginning to turbo. Hell yeah! That's awesome, my dude.
There's a fucking 1300 bus to get around Roma at the moment.
Okay.
Yeah.
There's
sounds
a like
fucking it. Mean.
Yo, Hiroshi, how are you? That's cool, mate. What year bus is it, Nathan? I'll send you some pics. 2001. Nice. Still a good year, man. Thank you very much for the Gandalf sex. Hard to be a god. Why be a king when you could be a god, right? Not so bad. That's good. Come on, game. Hurry up.
Still going.
Yeah, hurry up until everyone, Rick.
Yeah, hurry up, Rick. Spectre is the biggest arsehole
like
thing.
Cheeky little bastard.
It's better than the Bunkara.
Oh! Someone just fucking slapped Rico.
It's a shame the fire is green or blue.
Is this guy burning his own fire? What's he doing? No, he's not. Gory is just struggling hard. Rico is just circle jerking. You prick. There we go. He's fucking killing everyone. Rick, it's just you and him. If he was smart, he'd reverse right here now. Oh! Oh no! That was so close.
You bitch.
That was so close. Good game, Rico. Well done.
Yeah, good job.
What did I get? I got 1,000 damage. Barely. That Revenant fucked me up at the start. He's just straight onto me. Prickle. Matt, you okay?
Yes.
Mr. Quieto.
I'm not playing that tech again.
I'm playing this one again because it generally is alright. So I want to have a look at the... Oh, that's why. Penetration is fuck all. I'm using the ZX-10R wheels, triple tree, and modified forks.
Just give me a sec, Ghosty. I just got to do something real quick.
The build too, so nice and unique. Nice. We're ready to
start. What's the filter button? 2 seconds, mate.
No, you're right. I'm just letting you know we're ready. That will be cool, Nathan.
I am going.
When was the last time you spoke to me? Was it before Christmas? Because I got a new bike at Christmas too. You've probably seen it though. I'm pretty sure I put it on Facebook. It is, Nathan. This is my brother in with me as well. We got him playing at Christmas time. So we roped in another newbie. He's doing really well though, eh? He's fucking getting onto it. We're still ready to side.
I know.
I remember.
I'm obtaining a Halloween tank. Give me 2 seconds.
That's fine. What about now?
Mate!
Ah, you are so easy. Member berries.
And glitter again.
Member berries?
Is it in Metallo out of the jar earlier? So that's how he's not going.
I have no idea what you're talking about. Member berries. South Park? No, lost me. Member berries. Anyone know what that reference is? Member berries to South Park? Nathan, have you had a stroke? Do you need an ambulance?
Mash the buttons if you do.
Yeah, it's just pretty QWERTY if you need something.
Smash your face against your controller if you need help.
Yeah, if you need help, QWERTY on your keyboard now.
Okay, Moonster Moosh.
Hey, hello there. Hug. Did you mean to say hug? he just wants a hug real bad.
Where the fuck's my Bellerophon?
I don't know. Where the fuck is your Bellerophon?
It should be in the Halloween mode awakened.
It's fucking not.
You still got it in normal mode, right? You haven't sold it.
Do you know what I came across the other day, Nathan? And Rico?
What?
That clip from Get the Fuck Out where I locked everyone in the behind doors. It still makes me fucking lol now, eh? I can't help it.
I play that game so bad.
It's so hard. Fun. It's very hard. Nathan's just like, oh my god, yes. Yeah, it came up on my feed and I'm like, what is this? And I'm just
that
like,
was a good game. See, I've got the Bellerophon. Sorry, it's...
Yeah, this is...
Yeah, well, the tank is brokey.
He's got the Bella. Shoot again. Hilaire from World
that
of
was
Doom.
So hilarious. It was so
but
quick too.
To
I'd forgotten that part too.
That's slightly irritating. Alright, we're ready.
3, 2, 1, go. Let's see if I can dig it up. I think where did I post it? I think I put it on my Twitter feed recently, actually. Mind you, my Twitter feed is like so many going live notifications just like filtering through all the shit. Here we go. That time I went full dog on my team. Oh my god. Here we go.
Good old days.
Yeah. Alright, we're just gonna pause the music for a second and watch this. Because it's funny!
It really.
Matt, no redemptions.
I'll be stuffed to have no redemptions.
I can't help it if I'm closing doors behind you guys, but I'm really sorry.
I can't even watch it anyway. I got fucking ad. My school door redemptions.
I don't think I can ladder it. No, it's like full loud.
I don't think we're getting
it doesn't
the game.
Work. I'll try and make this louder for you. I'll actually send it to you, Nathan. You should be able to use it. Yes, why do you always push me? Leave me alone.
I was trying to push you into the battle.
Oh, thanks, you fucking dog.
Oh, me and fucking...
You've got
Ghost
battle?
Still in queue.
Yeah. Oh, bugger.
Yeah,
we're
got...
still sitting in Kwaiwai.
I'll send it to you, Snaking, because it's... No, this is gonna hurt. The Spectre's like, oh, I'm a Spectre. They don't
we
have.
We can't even go back to the garage.
Bugger.
Oh, wait.
They got a Bellerophon over there? Oh, that's gonna tickle my butt as well.
Okay.
Yes. That should sting. Oh, I got two of them. Nice. That hurt. Oh, it's Hannibal Rekia! Yo! Bellerophon's still trying to sting me.
So, the Bellerophons are in-game working. It's just Rich's one. That
it is.
All
just like,
yeah.
Yeah.
I'm
just gonna restart my tonks.
Fucking flag!
Yes. Oh, I'm going for a 700? Yeah, dicks, eat them. No, don't shoot me, you bastards. Ow. Yeah, fuck off.
Your stream is like 10 seconds delay.
Is it?
Me.
No, of course it is. Hannibal, fuck off. I know you're picking me off, you dick. He's like, I'm gonna fire at you. Oh, this fucking Lycan, man. Ugh. Everyone's just like, we're gonna hate on you. Oh, they're gonna barrel shake in Monster Mash mode. I wish I was a hero.
They're gonna make you Lycan these nuts.
That's a, seems like a really agile tank. This thing. I've never actually played the Bellerophon in this game mode.
It's the one I was grinding for, but then I did it.
Ugh.
Maybe next year.
Maybe next time.
There we go, now it's gonna work. Okay. Fuck sakes.
Class, remember it's just this bombarded chat with stuff. It's quiet. Too quiet. How you going, H-Bomb? I don't know if he's in stream or not.
Ah, shit, we gotta...
It would appear that hill was not adequate to be driven up. Maybe turn right or possibly left.
I'm gonna get fed by this
Lycan. Just wait for him to come to you, I guess. You just head right.
Ghosty,
aim way in front of him.
Crossplay game ID.
That's just stupid.
Sending you one now.
Remember, aim way in front.
Are you getting any of these?
I like how fast he is. He should be well slower than that.
Does your Dostoevsky have an apostrophe in it?
No.
And it's a hyphen or an underscore?
Ripped off, dude. Ripped off.
It's just
back to normal game mode, what do you reckon?
They're always the hype.
Yeah, I don't like this Halloween, mate.
Alright, you guys are out of... Hey, Richtofen and Ghost, are you guys in the garage?
Yeah.
Cool, we're going to exit Monster Mash and we're going to go back to normal.
Okay. The capital G for Ghost?
Yeah, I don't think it really matters.
And it's dash P, I'm guessing.
Just D. I've sent you like 5 invites.
I don't know why that's so funny to me. Just D. Alright, 10 minutes remaining on this camouflage. Oh boy. I'm also doing some work in a private security group called Public Order Response Unit. Poor you. A team of 2 and a canine to help curb antisocial behavior, crime and alcohol, etc. Busy and interesting too. That is interesting. Is that a... You said it's private sector. Oh, cool. Where are you? Are you still in Darwin? Or are you out of there now? I thought you packed up. With a name like Poor You, it's got to be Northern Territory. So tier 8, so are we happy with 8, or we want to go something different?
Hey, I just got an invite from you.
You did?
Yay!
Yep. So I left out the hyphen and the X on that one. So you don't have to do that anymore. Okay.
Oh, sick. Sick bubblegum.
So, where the... Oh, there we go. Teats.
We're going to World War II, good buddy.
Alright. Oh.
Hang on, I'll see you.
I've got to actually enter World War II, then do it. I can't just join your platoon and it automatically puts me in World War II. Session no longer available. I can't even join on you now. This game is so broken.
Getting pretty jaded there, man.
So what are we doing at 8?
Yeah.
Okay, look. Let's see.
Okay. Pray for normal.
Okay, so I can join on pills, but I can't join on...
Alright. Matt, we're gonna do what we did before.
Okay.
Why in the
Guys, why did you leave?
I was saying if I could join on you still.
Yes, but do what we did before. Just join on me.
Okay,
and I'll
Ghost is on me. Ghost is on me. It's
cool.
Fine.
All right. Good.
Are we
good
doing prep or standard eights?
Standard eights? Yes, we'll get there.
Alright.
Where it is, side? Oh, big surprise we've lost.
Good.
Okay, let's play.
This is a little shonky boy.
This works.
This is a little shonk. Alright, we're ready to side.
3, 2, 1, go! So, how you guys been? You doing good? Yeah? I haven't talked to you in ages, Rico, so.
Oh no, man, I've been that fucking flat out with work lately. It's just been hectic, man.
How you doing, Pappy? I don't know if you're coming or going, so hi, Pappy. And if you're going, bye, Pappy. I didn't see you come in, Pappy. Did you say hello? Sorry, Rico. I'm not ignoring you.
You're good, bro.
Rico's been working his ass off. Catch you guys again. Yo, yo, yo. Did we get you guys? We did! Alright. Alright, I'm a slapper nameless.
Are you just?
Probably not.
Probably. You remember how well I did in this thing, don't you?
The nameless? No.
Yeah.
I mean, you've probably done amazingly in it in one stage, I just don't remember. Hashtag winning! Good RNG.
Holy shit, it's getting hot.
So take off all your clothes.
Please don't.
I want to take my clothes off. Well, if you're in a room by yourself, why not, man? You just nude it up. Who are you going to offend yourself?
No pants gang.
Yeah, that's it. No pants gang.
You don't need pants.
Hashtag
when you're awesome,
pants
right?
Optional. Oh, I don't know. I'm always wearing. Oh.
Do I want to go that way or this way?
I would definitely recommend not going straight through the center.
I'm in my mum's car. Vroom, vroom.
Get out me car! No?
Get out me car, you specky git.
Aw. Hopefully this light tank can actually spot and, you know.
Apparently, feckin' not. It's an EBR hoochkiss.
The blind has those EBRs.
Well, great. Waiting for people to just...
Hey, bro! Nice blade!
Ooh, I've overcommitted. Go, 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 go.
Interesting.
Oh, please, hope that's still a little more.
Oh! Oh! Wow! Holy shit! Another barrel shaker.
What happened to you?
I got hit by your whole team straight away.
I hit him for one, I didn't, and then I realized it was him. You're up in the obvious camping spot.
Yeah, I literally pulled the trigger and just like, boom, 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 boom. Like, I should have known that was going to happen. Matt, if you go forward, you're going to die. Do not go that way.
The real sad thing is that was RBRT. The one time it hits.
Yeah. Bugaki. Well, the reason why that happened, I'll show you exactly why that happened. This is why that happened. You see how this is a tier 8 game and I'm in a tier 8 tank? This is always what happens to me in these tiers. If we had tier 10, I would have played much more defensively and actually not had a shit game. Because I went up there thinking, it's tier 8, I should be able to get something off. Thinking, stupidly, the people that camp here, here, and obviously up on here all fingered me in one shot and just deleted my game. That's on me.
I mean, it's not really many places to go and you're in a TD.
Yeah, I could either go and sit there and brawl at C1 and die, or I could go and camp at J5 with the rest of my team and
I'm gonna get fail now because I'm pushing. Because I'm not content to just sit there.
Matt's got the right idea.
Thanks, Ghosty.
Well, there's a TD back here. He looks like he's going to
play. Oh,
shit, I don't have any fucking medkits.
The chicken.
There's a 53 TP around this corner, bruv.
Yeah.
You're trying to bait him out. Come on. Come on, sugar tits.
Ooh, I can just see his outline.
If you go any further right, you're going to get stuck and probably fall to your death, Matt. You need to fall back a little bit.
Come on, sweetheart. Gamers!
Remember there's an artillery?
Yeah. He's climbing the warriors now. I like how you just automatically take on the role of the bad guy in that film.
We're getting rolled a bit.
Yeah, you are.
My driver's out.
I reckon going that way is probably the best thing you can do is just go for the cab.
Yeah.
Oh, this is annoying. We're gonna win the game that I do no damage.
He's pushing towards the corpse.
I don't think we're gonna win. Oh.
I got a heavy cum to support me, Seltzerwood. What is the heavy cum, by the way?
Hold on.
IS-3.
I think I can get one.
Matt, do you have premium rounds?
I do, and they're loaded.
Oh, good. Now, Ferdinand, make sure you look for where its armor is pushing. Oh, no, that was not looking, that was just shooting randomly.
Nice.
No, I aimed straight down the barrel.
Oh, did you? But did you look for where the colors were telling you where it's easy to pen?
Yeah, it was
what's
red.
Oh, did you? Okay, I thought you just RBIT'd. Sorry. I didn't think it penned.
Shit, a base.
Good work, good damage. Oh,
fuck you.
Yeah, I was just trying to slow you down.
Yeah, my driver's out. I got no choice, I've got to roll forwards.
I'm heading for the Alcat.
No, that arty.
Two.
It's
to get one more shot off my dick.
That'd be nice. I'll try and cut through mid.
Oh man, I see a sticky dude. Roll. Push. Be brave, make a mistake.
Be aggressive, Matt. You can do it.
Alright.
Only gun
still a lot out there.
Only gun 2 hits.
Can you look up a little bit at him? Yeah, you should be able to get a shot on him in maybe 3 seconds.
Keep going forward.
Maybe the... Yeah, remember around the corner.
Nice.
Maybe.
Oh, that was...
Yeah.
Rough.
Cap.
Can't see him.
Indes dead, excellent.
Remember, front towards enemy. You are a claymore.
Oh, get up and keep rolling.
There he is. You pet? No, that's not you. What the?
Churchill? You can do the Churchill.
Oh, fuck.
Look at the TD. Take your time.
Don't look at the TD.
Well, you're the biggest threat.
Don't look at the titty!
There you go, you can shoot that.
Yeah, the titty's not looking at you, he's looking at the Churchill. He's giving you a chance.
He's rocking back and forward because he must know you're Australian. Just front towards enemy.
Uh oh, if you keep rolling now, I'm gonna take the shot.
Get a cap in 5 seconds.
Okay, I'm just gonna go for the Churchill.
Ah, damn it. Unfortunately, the tank is a little bit shit frontally and on flat ground.
That sucked.
Well, I'm kind of glad we lost that, actually. That was bad. Fucked up so bad. It did not pay off. Artillery just almost shot me unspotted straight off the bat. Well, I'm going to do that again. That is a tier 8 being replayed again, just for those who are unsure.
I got to RBRT kills, so that's how it is.
Alright.
I know how you feel. So, still butthurt about that fire, huh? Yep. Forever. Speaking of that, I might actually play that.
Yes. High explosive loaded.
Can we go for a repeat of that?
It just sets him on fire. He's like, no! That was like the world's most super basic fire.
Absolutely every single module in the tank.
It's stupid how much that did that. Because I've never really had such an aggressive fire on such a tank before.
It literally every single module in the tank was destroyed. All I had was hit points.
So I shot Hard to Be God in his FMC 50T from across the map.
And right at the start, he just
happened to be down for angled and hit him right in the internet and it just burnt him. And he's like, oh, I'm on fire. Oh no. Oh my. Oh no. And he's just, everything just burned, like, you know, super aggressive burn too. I've never seen one so aggressive. And, did you burn all the way to death? I can't remember.
No. You burned every single module, but I still had hit points.
We're good this side, just letting you know.
I'm gonna do a funny.
Well, we're ready to go when you are.
What's a funny?
I need this.
I could do the EBR.
I need this. Me. I need
flip
this.
Upside what down, you die.
Whip? I need this.
What you, Nene?
I need all of this.
Good game's a good game. Come on, boys.
Sounds like the
lead. Hold on, mate.
Hold on, he's loading heat.
On some arblies.
Has anyone heard from Paulie lately?
I sent him a message about a week ago just saying, hey, hope you're okay, and he hasn't responded. So yeah. I think he's probably on the toilet. Just hasn't seen him.
He's just dead.
I've seen him on since. Yeah. Playing tanks. He just hasn't replied.
He's been really quiet. I don't know what's going on. I hope he's alright. I sent him a message not long ago and he just... nothing.
Yeah, like, we're joking around. I'm doing a funny. I hope he's alright. Oh, that is a funny.
I recently... Crustly! What's going on, bro? Snake in. Alright, 3, 2, 1, really go. Matthew, I think, is retired from biking, but I'm not sure if that's a permanent thing.
It's not planned to be permanent.
Okay, so Matt's temporarily retired from motorcycling. I still have all my race bikes and am still slowly upgrading my Triumph Daytona 675R. I recently purchased some suspension for it, and that has got to arrive and go in, and then it's pretty much set. Then I just need time. My problem is time, because I have a little girl. I don't have time to go riding.
When you say suspension...
Oh, pass!
Yes.
You probably won't even see him.
We got Melanov car.
So big.
Tens.
The really? Planetary, or do you mean units?
No, no, complete units.
How's that possible?
Yeah, right.
I got Nitron race suspension.
That's a shame.
So it had Ohlins on it, yeah?
It had factory street Ohlins, yeah. Which is just like street suspension.
So why did you revamp the Ohlins?
I did. Ohlins. Couldn't get it as good as I wanted it to. Wolfie!
Are you serious? You
good afternoon,
Dimitri.
Yes.
We're on...
Malinovka, tier 10s. Are you in tier 10s?
I don't know where to go.
No, we're in tier 9s.
Go mid and wait. Guten Tag, Ricardo. Speaking of memory lanes, I actually watched that video the other month that I made for your Help Us Get Smart. That was such a good video, my dude. I watched that actually not too long ago as well. It was a good video. You did well.
I'm just going to
go
for it.
Guten Maxilla, how are you, mate? Yeah, don't go too far that way, Matt. Come this way a bit. Tier 10s, so good view range. How are you, Wolfing? How's your weekend? Hopefully it was amazing. Happy Halloween to everybody, by the way.
Happy Hanukkah.
Happy Hanukkah. What's the matter, Matt?
Oh, I'm just lost.
Look at where my yellow triangle is.
Yeah.
Triangulate. Find my triangle and triangulate.
Triangulate.
Thanks for butchering the word.
Triangulate.
What? I couldn't see. It looked like you spelt it wrong. Not my fault. I can't fucking talk. Wait.
We're gonna have fucking dipshits roll up the guts of the map, because if there will be, it's gonna be hilarious.
I'm gonna get fucking death starred. It's Dutch. Oh, is it? I thought you were being silly. Sorry.
Et tu, Brute?
I can't see anything yet.
You watch this Fosh. This death star just.
I've been spotted.
He's like, I can get this. I can get this. You're gonna get memed. As soon as you drive out. He'll risk it. He's a fucking Death Star driver. He's like, I can do it. Don't do it.
Fucking where?
He's like, watch me
something
bait these shots.
Me up.
Got no one spotting.
Oh, all across the other side.
He's tall though. He's a tall boy.
And I'm getting arted now, for fuck's sake!
He's just toying with us. Sounds like you were choking. Probably.
Something fucking choke on.
No, mate, I want a meal, not a snack.
Got tank right behind me.
Yeah, but I can keep your breath minty fresh.
I don't know how that works, but okay.
No, neither do I.
I'm just like, talk about it's a tic tac. Yeah. Oh, only what is that? Only 2 calories.
See where they are. That's all you need. Spot up.
Oh, this guy's baiting him. Oh, we're gonna get suckered here, man.
I just smacked someone for 374 because I'm a Chad.
Missed my opportunity. So bad.
Out for Chad.
No, they immobilized him. Oh, I'm sad. Drive out, bro. Got him. Showed his head, and I cured his pain.
Yig TIG 88.
Ooh, hello. No, they're still
I've got, like, a fly's dick worth of sighting on this Yag Tiger. I'm gonna take the shot. And I hit him. Holy shit.
Alright, they're aggressively attacking the top line. I'm gonna turn around and go back to base.
I'm gonna try and send another one.
I'll come with you.
The Conqueror.
Should be able to see them in a couple seconds.
Hang on.
Shit. Bunker is still there.
There we go. They're in the open.
We need something to light up the enemy.
I don't know where he is. Here he is.
I'm gonna get killed if I roll out there, so.
Sorry, did you?
I can't even get in the 30.
My animals hate me.
Side.
My animals hate me.
Fuck me.
This is why I put a timeout on these things, because of fucking Ivaris. Great.
Yeah, cool. So apparently a YAG 88 can pen my fucking front.
So now I'm so fucked. No, fuck it. Woo, go damage. There we go. 7 health in 2 shots. Good game. Why do I let you guys in my stream? Why do I do this to myself? Fuck. Fucking hell. Fucking Ivarus, indeed. Oh, we need that back. Fucking Ivarus. How are you, Ivarus? Good to see you.
Wow, 3 shots gone.
Oh, well, you got 3 more than me, my dude. I got 1.
No.
Fucking Zyverice.
Yeah, I got hit twice and left on 7. And then I was dead. And their team, as I said, their team was coming back. And I went back to protect them. And then I got fucking unicorned and then chicken danced. I deserved that.
Let's get him back.
I just wanted over 1,000 damage. This is one of those nights where I'm not going to get over 1,000 damage. That's what it is. No matter what I do. Alright. We're going to play another game while you guys are in the game because there's no point waiting. We're in a very shitty load cycle. So I'm just going to quickly throw that in. I'm talking... Cool. Go.
Oh, if I could pen.
On cake and mind. That's not what I'm talking about. Wacko! What's going on, Wacko Jacko? How are you?
Shot from behind.
GG. Hey, right? Thanks, man.
I heard my name.
No, I was just saying, like, we're just going to go for another game while you guys are playing because we just literally got walked into a game, got killed.
Alright, we're heading back.
All right. I heard you say, Wacko Jacko, that's my
name. Thank you very much for the Gandalf sex, Crossley!
Back to garage now.
We're already in another game.
Oh, yes.
I said we're gonna play another game and I was just like, I'm doing it and no one said anything and then I got a Okie McDokie. So I hope you go. I hope you have been well. I've been well, mate. I had a really good day with my family. I had a good day at work. I couldn't ask much for more. It'd be nice if the games were good, but we've basically lost every game we've touched tonight. I'm gonna go right, Matt.
Let's do what they're doing.
Yeah, just play another game without us. We'll probably be back in, you know, 7 minutes or less. Given how, you know, the games have been... can I go this way? I can go
this
way.
Given how this game hasn't changed.
Well, no, the game hasn't changed. It's just the people in it who don't play.
Show me what you got.
Oh, I'm not going up there. I was just seeing what's going on. Show me what you got. Oh, it looks like the majority of their team is, though. Evening, Daddy! Happy Halloween! You see the photos I posted up of Petra?
Get in there, you little shit!
I didn't say that to her, but... Yeah. This guy, this medium tank is gonna get fucked so quickly. There's a heavy contingent right here. Yep, looks like people are playing properly tonight.
Really?
Oh, yeah, just got kids off the bus. There you go.
Shit.
Oh, that's my res holder full.
Just waiting for an opportunity to blap. He's like, oh. He fucked up.
Was that the bulldog?
That was the bulldog, yep.
Yeah.
Oh,
feels bad, man, for the fucking Mark 1 Centurion,
yeah,
this bitch.
Don't you fucking shoot me. Shoot someone else. Matt's got armor, mine's fucking paper. Oh, I'm gonna hit that, though. Ah! The delay got me! Fuck!
Did delay bite you in the dick hole?
The delay, I literally shot and was like, what's happening? And it's like, watched everyone else just take his health away, and then my shot didn't do anything, Matt killed him. And then my shot fired on him.
Right.
I love my delay.
Push.
KV4, let him come up. Don't look at him, Matt.
Oops, sorry.
If you look at him, it tells him he's being focused. All right, now look at him.
I've been spotted. That's a 4202p.
And one more for happy thinking. All right, can you kill him now? Because everyone's focusing me. Ah! This tank has no armor. It's disgusting. Oh my god, I love it.
Freeze.
I bounced him.
Good. Oh wait, he bounced your shot or you bounced his shot?
No, I trapped him.
Oh. No. He needs to die. There we go.
Got him.
Nice, good kill.
Oh, that's a 7201k. That is going to fucking erase some HP off my face.
Oh, never mind. Got him. Yay! I spotted a tier 7. I feel big and important now. Alright, I'm gonna go for a reload.
I wouldn't look over that hill, Ghosty.
Yeah, I know.
There's some bad touch over there.
I scared so many people, Dirty. Petra's having a great time. After about 2 minutes, she was like, she's just looking at the clan going, Daddy? Because at the start, she was just like, she was freaking out.
Got one pen.
But then she got used to it. It's really good. Am I using FCR? I am using FCR. I pressed at the start of the game and was thinking, and I just forgot
would
I was loading
like
FCR.
To play a match of the tier 10?
Oh shit. I'm gonna go for a full reload, switch to FCR.
I'm getting... Yep, Waffle just erased me. He feels big and important because he fucking killed tier 8.
I'll reload standards the next one, I just completely forgot I loaded it. Force a habit from playing the baby gun. I'm moving forward. Oh no, I'm not. You're saying 50 TP. I'm moving forward.
Do you want a pepper pot?
Not yet. Because that 50 TP has a big damaging gun. If he hits us, he'll take us out. Well, he'll take me out one shot. I'm saying easy.
Oh, I've got full health. You want me to move forward? Oh, what's that there? Getting 56.
Vengeance. Got him. Mobilized. He's dead. I got him. Well, maybe I don't. My last round decided that it was just not going to move with my reticle. That's cool. Oh, standard. Sorry. Forgot. Benji, okay, Papa? Do you want to go out? Benji's just decided that he doesn't like Felicia. You're up, Papa. I'll let you out. Every time I do a unicorn ride, Benji shits his pants. He's like, I gotta go now. They don't want to be here anymore. Richtofen, get good scrub from Gizmo.
Alright, I'm moving forward.
Suck my balls, you sweaty pom.
Okay.
Splendid.
I will support. 3 on reload.
You gonna support my balls?
Reload.
You gotta cup them. You
gotta cup the balls and stroke the shafts, all that gravy.
Yes, I fear you're a man of culture as well.
Yes, I too am a man of culture.
Yeah,
like yogurt, we're talking about like a yogurt culture, right?
I was gonna say movie culture because that's the quote from Tropic Thunder.
Yes, I know. Yeah, that's why I said it. I was just being silly. Daddy's in here! Yay!
I mean, you can support any kind of creamy culture I give you.
Yuck! I don't want to support that.
I'm gonna get fucked, but let's do it.
Yeah, nice.
He needs to die.
Nice,
Matt. Good play.
What?
I was really relying on that second round of mine to actually hit, and it just went nowhere. I'm like,
do you want
to
prove it to you, Gizmo? I'll dunk my ball bag in your fucking cake batter.
Wow, so aggressive. You think if you dunk your ball bag in cake batter, it'd almost be like solidified? So it'd be like dunking a ball on, you know, concrete.
What, cake batter?
Yeah, if you throw anything fast at anything, it's going to be like solid. You go slow, it's nice.
Right.
It's like dip your balls in this cake batter, not dunk your balls in this cake batter.
Dunker's a little quicker than dipping.
So I pictured someone dunking balls as just like watching Shaquille O'Neal dunk a set of testicles. Like, that ain't pleasurable in any way, shape or form. Let's see if I can't.
Some people might get off of that. You never fucking know these days.
And I'm dead.
I'm coming around the right.
Oh, great. Yeah, I'm dead.
Yeah, I haven't got anything.
I'm sorry.
Hi. How you doing? That's great.
Woo! Traverse speed, bitch! Artillery's gonna kill me, though. Here it comes. Can I get this artillery? Yes. Oh, he's dead. Cool. He just died. Like, just died. Good game. There's the game I needed.
No,
then
there
Benji
isn't
looked it
butter
up for
on
a token.
Gizmo. It's fucking cake batter.
Oh, Gizmo! Gizmo, send me a whisper if you can. Here, I want your best waffle recipe. Your best waffle recipe. I've got from a couple other people on the stream. I would like yours. If you would like to share it, I'm going to try some waffle recipes over a few Saturdays. And
run away.
I'm gonna let the people who did the best recipe know something, and I don't know, maybe I'll even.
Sorry.
I don't know what we'll do. I just want to eat waffles, alright? Just send me a recipe. Please. He's like, fuck no, I'm not giving you my recipe. I want recipes. How'd we go for XP? 11,000? Hell yeah!
He wants the recipe.
We got Brothers in Arms, Matt.
Yes.
Fucking.
How many did you kill?
Up you almost
clicked 2,000, man. Well done.
Thanks.
Good game. You did good. I'll be completely honest. I've never made waffles. Made pancakes though. Okay. Well, if you don't have a waffle,
same, but different.
Yeah, same, but yeah, similar. We used to have this Italian guy. Yeah. We used to have this Italian guy work in Darwin, and he was all about Ducatis, but never touched one. It was just like, oh, we got a Ducati, Italian Ducati mechanic coming in. And he rocks up and they're like, give him a Ducati to work on. And we're like, oh, cool, man. And we're talking about it. He goes, I never work on Ducatis. I work with Ducatis, but never on Ducatis. Similar. And I'm like, what the fuck? You mean similar? Not even remotely the same, man. He's like, no, it's okay. I put together, but not work on. I'm like, you're going to die. needless to say, they figured it out after the second day. And he got moved to a different department. Daddy's in the house.
Could we possibly do a tier 10? I want to detonate some children.
Okay. Tier 10s, yes. Matt. Do you have tier 10s?
Yep. I have a tier 10.
You do have a tier 10. Okay. I'm gonna be super duper.
You filthy piece of shit.
Duper. I can't because my crew for that is actually on the AC, so no, it's not happening. So that's out of the question.
Does Dirty want to rock platoon with us?
No, she's already
in. I'm already in, Phil.
Yeah, she knows how it is. Slid straight into the platoon, and you know what? I'm perfectly fine with that. Let's go.
I don't want to shoot her. I guess I just shoot Pills.
That's right. You just shoot me. That's fine. You shoot me or fill your boots. That's fine. I don't mind.
I mean, I'll play Artie and I'll shoot you. I don't give no shit.
It's all good. I'm gonna. Ooh, Artie, you dirty boy! Crossly. Duper duper. When you cooking stream again?
I think she got me once in Hardy.
We're ready this side.
Ready this side.
3, 2, 1, go. Yeah. I kind of wanted to play artillery for a moment then because I really do like the French artillery. When it's
wearing artillery.
When it's on point, it's on point. I'm not an artillery. I decided I couldn't.
I mean, technically, it's artillery.
Technically. Yes, but technically no.
Oh, okay, yeah. So you're in.
Are you playing the Sturm, or what are you playing?
They were both artillery pieces at one point.
Guys, fuck me, mate. Come across any more desperate to have Dirty on your team, Gizmo.
Oh, okay. So, you are always saying it's Cypher, now it's Dirty. Okay, make up your mind.
Love myself. I'd love to. I'd love to game first or stream. I think we'd just be happy to see you again, Snake, or just hear your voice again. Big E 100, Big FE, and Small
Scout.
This not looking right.
Didn't even get him on the enemy team. This is sad.
But you guys got a game ready?
This sucks.
Yeah.
We're on Lakeville.
Ooh, Lakeville.
I bet we get Himmelsdorf.
I mean, I don't care either way.
I do. I'm on Himmelsdorf. We just had a housewarming. Red Shire's right.
Small children.
Yeah, I hope you hit some people.
Where was my invite? You smoked a 10-kilo brisket and you didn't fucking invite me, you piece of shit.
Snake, you piece of shit. Where the fuck was our invite?
Oh, yeah. He premium explosive. Let's fucking
smoke. I'm not even sure where to go, eh?
I know where I'm going.
I got a bad chat.
Dirty, I'm going here. I'm going to F9, so... preceded by D's nuts. D7.
Yeah, I'm not going right. I'm sorry.
Okay, where do you want to go?
I'm gonna go left. I usually play left on this map.
Alright,
okay. The 2-3 getting them to come over that ridge. That's okay.
That's right. I'm gonna go spot because I need to spot.
That's fine.
Matt, you probably come
Matt,
right.
Matt, you're kind of screwed. Hopefully, Artie doesn't hate
you. Matt, come right. Come right. That's where heavies go. Heavies go right.
Yeah, Matt, you want to go right. You don't want to follow me.
I didn't hand the machine.
I just touched
AP.
A machine for 600 in the track, my guy.
Yeah, MX 105. And...
I hit his lower plate with AP, didn't I?
I can't believe how fast the machine is. It's literally faster than me right now.
I didn't put a tomato in this bowl.
That may have been a mistake. Ooh, there we go. We got some people.
I hit the E4 in the turret.
This is a stinky tank, though.
I can't hold that ME01!
Can I not drift for 25 minutes?
Oh, that poor Emon.
He's just like, I have an angle turret. I'm fine, fucking...
Bitch!
Didn't work out so well for
you. No.
Oh, that's a motion.
Can you hit that?
Hey, buddy! Hold, please! Holy fuck!
Oh, that's nice of him.
23! I'm gonna take it.
I'm gonna go that way.
Ooh, something bounced me. I don't know what bounced me, but it bounced me alright. Oh! I'm not spotted anymore!
Yeah, I'm just... waiting for someone not to get fucked.
No one came this way, so we're gonna die.
Yoink!
There it is.
Oh, come on, hurry.
It's okay, you're only
in
a meal.
Yes! That was brilliant.
I could sneeze on you and you would
die. That's what that guy got for doing that to me. This machine's like, move out of my way, I want a spot!
That ML1,
sure.
Yeah, our team is still pretty ridiculous, just saying.
Delete them.
Okay.
I've got five squishy nukes left and 9 armor-piercing nukes.
Remember to hide your lower plate if you can, Matt.
I can see that.
I see skies of green.
Okay, I'm going for a reload.
Red
trees of blue.
I watch them grow. Full.
I'll probably finish off whatever you don't. Alright.
The light tank is heading your way, Pills.
Thank you.
There's some shit down there.
Yes. I was hoping that would actually go.
Yes,
but I don't know if you've noticed, but I don't have gun depression.
Yeah,
I just have regular depression.
Oh.
I mean,
okay.
It's heavy.
Do you need some view over that way?
Yeah.
Oh, there's a light tank.
Oh, guy views him.
I got a light tank yoloing me.
I'm 61.
Stone target there. Ooh.
Yeah, not great.
I can't see anything. I roll over, I'm gonna get fucked.
Need to.
Yeah, like 9 seconds.
Me and this tank destroyer.
How are we doing on the middle?
See me get a shot off.
No
on
one's
this.
On the middle. Wait. Oh no, we're fine.
Ooh, that's a mistake. Oh, you're dead. Oh, that's my high explosive round just hitting dead tank.
Oh, I'm sorry.
No, that's okay. I didn't call it.
Like he was behind the house.
I didn't call it. I love how I'm being pinged. It's like, get out there, spot something! I'm like, yeah, okay, sure. Watch me throw my tank away. This should be good.
No, don't throw your tank away.
No, I'm not going to throw it away. I'm just going to go forward to spot something.
Their light tank is over there.
I know where their light tank is, but that light tank is covered by direct and indirect fire, and I'm not going to go that way. That would be throwing my tank away.
Oh, yeah. No, exactly.
What I can do, though...
There's an object to 6-8 back there.
Just go slap this.
That's fine.
Maybe I can't. Scorpion G is just like, oh, no. I appear to be spotted.
No, I can't. As soon as I pop over, I'm gonna get fucked.
Yeah, that HMH is just like, wait, he was right there.
Yeah, this is a straight up fucking stalemate, eh?
Yes.
How much do you reckon I could hit that HMH for?
I mean, the
M103's gotta give. The M103's fucking
dead. I reckon
I
can bumhole him for everything.
Yeah, I don't know. I'm kind of moving right so we can support Matt.
Oh, E4 just fucking erased 3/4
through the middle.
Shit.
No, it's gonna hurt.
I'm doing alright here.
Good.
I don't even have power to push this M1.
That's what you're supposed to do in that big ass heavy. Oh, turn faster. Must turn faster. Something hidden there. There's a heavy tank back there somewhere. Dirty's still alive?
I'm for reload.
Yeah, I'm still alive.
Okay, good. I'm still spotted. This is not nice.
I blocked him for
me. Matt, you thought you said you're doing alright? Oh no, you're not doing alright.
Yeah, no, I've just been
Okay, I'm coming to your support.
4k damage. Bounced
500. Yeah.
Hit by
Artie
now.
Okay, I could YOLO to get that Artie out if you want. Not much
How
I can...
the fuck
Ooh,
was he still
hurt.
Alive?
I don't know what I can do here. I can try and hit something.
Oh, if that grill would have rolled in, I could have one-shot him, bro.
You're right, Matt.
How much did you do?
I'm coming around, I'm going to try and hit him up the butthole.
4-4.
Is that only that one tank there, Matthew? Can you two be quiet for a second?
No, there's two.
Thank you.
As well.
I did 4-4 I'll take out the strum. Six shots?
I'll take out the strum. I'll take out the strum.
Yeah, I had a great view of the ammo getting bullets by you.
Just fucking...
I've got the strum. I've got the strum.
Oh, so good. So good.
Alright. Oh, I'm not disappointed with that. It was fun.
Good move, guys. This guy's gonna ram me? Are you seriously? Why are you such a cock? Dude, that guy in the machine, it's like twice he's, instead of just driving his line, he's driven at me to throw me off.
Oh,
that's right, I'm gonna shotgun his face for that.
That's okay, let that machine get hit by Artie, because Artie shot once. He's got three more.
What's a Scorpion G alive? Yes, it is. I know exactly where that
Scorpion
is.
Scorpion G has very little left. He is on the G line.
Yeah. He's on the G line, you reckon? Oh, yeah.
Now you understand what I mean when I say nuking small children, Ghosty.
There we go, he's out. Nice.
I can't even see the map. Doesn't even appear.
Heavy to that left still too.
God damn.
Alright. Cool, I know exactly where this artillery is.
Oh, I think I got like maybe...
Oh, there's a heavy move back.
One more game.
Yeah, he did.
It's getting really hot in my room because the PS4. Because I'm playing lots.
That was a mistake. Oh, what's that bullshit?
Oh, geez, Ernie, could you leave me just a little bit?
It's alright. I tried to hit the rear of that tank, and I was behind him, and I still hit the side of him. Good kill, Dirty. I did aim for the butt, but it hit the side of the tank from the rear.
Little
HE,
never
mind. Yeah, aim
for its butt. Yeah. Where's he getting shots on you from?
Spread them cheeks and tongue the gooch.
A1? Dirty, is he getting shots on you from A1?
I'm not getting shot by Artie.
Okay.
Not yet, at least.
Watch me hit this and bounce. Oh, hi.
I want that machine, get him.
I was trying to, but I couldn't see the map line until I got to it. No, I got around behind him, and as I was around behind him, As I got around behind him with my tank, and I fired on his rear, my round went, woo! And came around, and, well, I can't really do this. So I got around behind him, and fired, and it hit over here because of the delay. Artie did do good. The machine... That guy, DeKills, or, real dickface, actually, gotta say. Just pushing me around like he owns the world. I don't care if he got top of the game, he's just being a cock. So that was fun. Tier 10 again, or...?
Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah?
I wanna touch your face.
With my pit.
No.
Nah. Ghost, no.
Stop with us.
I want to touch your face with my fucking 3-incher.
3 inches is a little generous there, sir.
How would you know?
Has he been sending unsolicited dick pics, so isn't that obvious?
Fucking no.
What? No, I haven't. Alright. What am I doing?
My mama raised me better than that.
Oh, bat chat. Bat chat. Bat chat. Maybe not.
Bat chat artillery.
I could, but I don't really want to. I don't know. What are we thinking? What are you thinking? What are you thinking? T57 heavy is just not fun. I don't enjoy it anymore. No one thinks it's fun for me. Blue Wolf has joined the party. Well, it looks like you guys get Blue Wolf if he comes across.
Yo!
Yo.
The dream team?
Yo.
Boy, I say, boy, I say.
Where the fuck you at? Alright.
Where the fuck
I'm gonna grab
at?
Some more drinkies. I won't be a sec.
What is up, my furry blue man?
Oh, you know, Mike, just making bank, cracking cans.
Making yeah. bank.
Yeah, can't confirm.
Can confirm, I am a piece of shit.
Can confirm, I am a piece of shit.
Oh.
Yeah. How does it go, Bluey? It goes a little something like,
And
can't send you an invite because you're offline.
Really good. I was down the beach chicane, and lap 4 of the second race, we nearly cut our field by a third, right in front of me.
Oh, that was a fire!
Just throw a rock at their fucking windscreen.
Yeah, that was they set the silver car on fire and fucking.
That was fantastic.
It was. We were trying to work out how we did it. Oh, there's a pile up, and one of the last cars that ended up in the pile up ended up catching on fire.
And no one wanted to put it out, except the drivers.
Except the driver, yeah. All the drivers that were in the incident were like, "Put it out!" And then there's like the fat fucking. Like super fat fiery that was there was like trying to get out of the ute and shit, just falling over. He's like,
"Do you know what's funny? I see that in every class of motorsport. When there's a fire, everyone doesn't know what to do. Everyone fumbles their shit when there's a fire in all motorsports. It's like when there was that F1 you were showing me, how long it took to get a fire extinguisher on that. This is like, that's ridiculous. Like, how did that flaggy not just run over there with a fucking fire extinguisher and just put it out? We're good to go this side.
Waiting on Bluey.
Okay.
I'm coming! I bet you are, big boy.
Ringing it out. Hey, take that back about my beautiful T57-80. Look, Wacko, I just don't enjoy it. It's not saying it's a bad tank. I just don't enjoy it anymore. I did back in when I first got it. I was like, this tank's great.
So if you couldn't tell, we're touching small children.
I was about to say, I've noticed I've joined the fuckery.
Yeah, wearing artillery.
The fuckery is real. Oh. We're playing artillery.
He's just in the last match. This one, Emil, well, he's clever with his
four-pound
horror.
Artillery.
And he wasn't.
Sorry,
this is an Emil one that thought he was clever. We're ready.
Oh. Hang on, 1 second.
Yeah, had an Emil one poke up on the fucking Death Valley in Lakeville. Thought he was clever, so I just punched his fucking teeth in.
I was zoomed in. I had a nice, good foot view.
Oh, fuck around and find out.
Boosters on this? What the fuck?
Oh, what the fuck?
Sorry, dude. I'm just trying to figure out why I've got fucking silver boosters on this. Never mind. We're good.
What's it on?
It's on my tank.
A tank?
Yeah. We're ready this side?
No, what probably makes good silver?
Yeah, we're ready this side.
3, 2.
Probably the E4.
1, go.
E3.
Yeah. I like how go was a fucking quake.
Yeah. I'm Ron Burgundy.
3, 2, 1. Go.
There's not many people in queue. What the hell's going on?
It's
all people in Quayway.
It's early. It's early. Yeah, there's no one playing. Everyone's, you know, it's actually probably more to the point of Wargaming knows what they're on about with Halloween Awakened mode. No one was playing the mode after the first week. Everyone just stopped playing. But do you know why? Because the mode didn't count towards the earn-op. Which is stupid. They should have made the mode count towards the earn-up. And Blue Wolf coined this to me the other day while we were in Melbourne. Was it before? Yeah. It defeats the purpose. Why would you play a mode that doesn't count towards earning something? You're just literally taking time away from earning free loot. So why fucking bother?
Well, not only that.
I probably missed out on getting the Bellathron by playing the Halloween mode. Because I had like 250, 260, 100 points or something.
Alright.
So the point that I was trying to get to that was, I don't mind if it like, if the event itself doesn't earn towards all of the ops, but the ops that
plays that
put
too.
In
Gets
the
him
game
ones.
Were specific to that game mode.
Yeah.
Oh, we're still
why
in
they
queue, so we're not going to see
stupid to me.
I don't know why they've done it. I agree with you. I think it's stupid.
They did it last year too.
Yes.
Well, at least they EBR on the other team.
At least I got an artillery in Himmelsdorf.
At least we've got three artillery
yeah.
pieces in queue.
You can earn it in co-op but no monster mode. Isn't that stupid? I don't know what the fuck they're thinking with that.
They're trying to kill Halloween Murdoch.
Wait.
Maybe.
Oh, we got fucking Murfunka. Oh, Lord.
Oh, that works for me.
Actually, that fucking...
Whoa.
That
okay.
works for fucking everybody
well,
here. Well, Himmels
is still obviously got the turret with.
It's a shit layout.
Oh, fuck!
I'm gonna go sit in the bush.
I'm gonna go touch a small child.
I'm gonna protect your left as much as I can. Not sure where you're planning on going.
Oh. Fuck. How you been anyway, Jaden?
I've been good, mate. How about you?
Thank you.
Working my fucking ass off, bro. Holy shit.
I was,
really
I was pretty sure for a little while there that you did die.
Yeah, we were sort of like, I wonder if he's dead. Already on Himmels? Yeah, Crustly. I don't know what this Jaeger is thinking.
What are you saying, left or right?
I think it even got right to a point right. where it's like, even on Snapchat, I didn't end up with anything from him. I'm like, he may have died.
No, I didn't die. I just... So much shit going on lately, man.
It's like,
position down here.
I didn't die, but, I died.
I wanted to. What have you been fucking spotted?
What? Great. No, don't. Fuck! I gotta run away.
Fuck!
Sorry. Ragnar.
No, I can't be here. I gotta run.
Fuck, I'm spotted.
I was about to say, I don't know which one of you two got spotted, but also heard through the headset.
I don't know how.
Tranny Tango, happy Halloween to you as well. Thank you, my dude.
Oh, it'll be so nice if I could blow it.
Oh, you dead. And now, I think I just saw a shot come from here. Maybe.
You were spaghetti.
Oh, I got him! No!
Shit barn.
Roger. Luck. I'm out of here. Alright, well I'm over 1,000 on Himmels, so...
Oh, he went forward and backwards. There you go, that'll do.
Is that a giggle from Dirty?
Yeah, because every time this waffle peaks, I shoot him. That's why I like having a six-round shooter. Come on, go back out.
Hey, honey, where the hell's my shooter now?
Where the fuck are my waffles?
I'm being outspotted.
Yeah, the Ragnarok.
Hello, Icebreaker. 17, I'm gonna pop this.
Try and kill me if you're afraid of hell. But
ooh,
I tell you, honey, that the sun is so better.
I
won't shoot my
back.
Shooter now. Nah, I'm getting fucked. God damn.
Hmm. Apparently I can get that shot off.
Fuck.
I don't get that.
I'm gone.
Okay. The machine saved the,
Shit
bomb. I didn't think I was gonna get it, but I figured why not?
He fucking took that shit in the face.
Yeet. How was I spotted? I don't know.
I'm still here. I'm still loading.
Yep.
Still spotted.
That team needs to get on that fucking objective.
Curiously.
They are there, but they're there with their dick in their hand.
Why am I not fucking surprised? I feel like I'm about to get.
Oh, hello. He's back.
Hello.
What a mistake you have made. Are you coming to Grogon?
Is it me you're looking for? I can see it in your eyes. I can see it in your fuck out. Let's go to this guy. Oh shit.
Well, I'm gonna raise either a shit barn or a progetto.
I can't hit any of those.
Roll out
in
front of me.
Alright.
23 seconds away. Actually, I think there's still a machine there too.
There is.
I could probably hit that actually.
Where? Where's the machine?
Ooh.
He was.
Oh, fuck.
Was.
Oh shit, my left!
If I thread this needle.
Can't help you. Sorry.
Oh! Woo! Oh, that shot!
Sorry.
Oh,
I didn't realize you turned
arm.
That way. I apologize.
Last two of Sid Millen, you're just like
that. That seems bad.
But he's in there.
Oh, I got nowhere to run though. Nah, you know what? I'm fine.
I'm a scumbag artillery. I give you that.
This team fucking fell apart. Holy shit.
Is there a guy there? I don't know. It's fire end. I'll see what happens.
I got outspotted by
he's right there.
The Holohun was just spotting us all up.
Can I fire through the window? That'd be funny, wouldn't it? Splash.
CB1's about to get fucking gangbanged.
Splashed him.
Oh, what could blue?
Alright, going back. Yeah. Yeah, I shot the Jaeger.
Yeah, left.
You got one more kill.
Sound of breaking joystick from that dude. Yeah. How did I get artillery through a window? I pulled a 2100 damage on fucking him on Himmelsdorf on an artillery. I'm happy with that.
It's not the best I've done. And then leave because my room's getting so hot.
Just put your Xbox outside in the rain. It'll be fine. I mean your PS4. Sorry.
Oh, what? Kill the guard.
Right, ready to do another one.
This guy's so dead, he's not even gonna live. Oh, dirty with the aggression. Buzz! Good kill, dirty! That was super.
You know, wait, which one do I want to do? You know how many of these fucking things I have?
Love is like a fart. If you force it, it's probably shit. If you force it, you're probably shit. Yeah. That's a good one. I like a tranny tanker. Love is like a fart. If you force it, it's probably shit. I'm happy with that.
I approve of this message.
2100 damage on Himmelsdorf. You know what? I couldn't have asked for more. I'm happy with that.
On Himmelsdorf.
We're ready to go, Philby.
Yeah, I'm just trying to get back to the garage. All right, hang on, grabbing tanks.
You know, could have been 2200 damage if you really want to ask for more. Like,
well, I shot through a window, and then I shot through a pile of rubble for some assisted. I didn't actually get anything. Waiting on dirty. We're good this side?
Yep.
3, 2, 1, go! Hopefully we'll get...
See, that go was more assertive than last time.
It was.
We were ready. That was a dominant go.
3, 2, 1, go. Your loins quivered. Your loins quivered?
He's like, 3, 2, 1, go!
Go! Yeah. Oh, my goodness. I'm feeling a lot tired than I normally do this hour and night. Like, it's what? Oh, I know why. We literally walked the block like 3 or 4 times.
I was just gonna say, you're forgetting you went through food.
Yeah.
Petra looks so adorable, though.
She's having a great time. She started crying because I told her to stop eating our candy. She's
fuck
like, candy! Candy!
And our candy.
Yeah. Pilsen?
No, Hidden Village.
Oh. Bugger.
Oh.
Boo. This is gonna be spicy, because...
That's a spicy meatball.
Oh, you got a mark on that. Cool.
You've done it?
The crafty Diva is on the other team.
I want to get the mark on this.
Now.
I want to get the mark on this fucking thing.
In the IS-7. I see.
Trying to fucking...
That's a crafty Diva.
Play tanks.
Scratchy Tiger Hidden Coochie.
I see you, Crafty.
Alright. Honk honk.
I haven't seen the Crafty Diva stream in ages.
I mean, never mind. I'll be good. In the corner.
You'll be good?
And I'll harass the fucking second person that come around the
be
corner.
Be nice.
Here's the thing, I'll track him with armor piercing, and then...
Yeah.
Just fucking...
Oh, Dreamers! Yeah. Yo! Thank you for the Gandalf sacks. Thank you. Now the real question is,
I've been spotted.
Where is the bat?
Where is my super suit?
Who's gonna get it?
Honey, where is my
really
super suit?
Or
are
you just lying?
What's everyone, dude? No, I am on NA, the only server Australians can play. Because our internet is shithouse. And we are the furthest away. Is she spotted in the factory district? No, it's
motherfucker
not
is running.
Oh, shit.
No, he's coming back.
Let me go to M103. You cut me off, I'll fucking delete you.
Oh, no. My reticle is way too big.
Not PC.
Oh,
doesn't work.
Choo, choo, chugga, chugga, big German tank. Ow.
fuck there.
It's okay.
Bitch, it was a barrage. Object and I fucking missed.
Oh, I hit you for a 400.
Oh, there's a poo rasp. That was artillery.
Oh, I shot straight through you. That's cool.
Shit kicked. Ninja stars!
Waiting for that artillery to counterbatter me. That'll be coming in real soon.
Whoa, just fucked up for us, not.
That's not ideal.
He's oh my fucking Jesus gunting fucking Christ! Jack.
Oh. That was silly. Is this guy still just chilling here? Cool. This gives this guy
Rock,
a punch in
Rock
the face.
Rock is my friend!
Alright, I'm not reload. No hippies.
Shit.
I think I've got artillery on me.
Probably. I'm gonna bug out.
Fuck off, you inbred piece of shit!
You're so angry. G'day, T-Bear! How's it going, Pills? I'm doing good, man. I had a good day. I hope you had a good day. I need to get closer to here.
Suck on those eggs, you fat fuck.
We're back. Keep coming. Keep swinging.
Bring it back. Swing it back. Sing it back.
Yeah, so I disrespected a Death Star.
Ow, what the fuck? I'm getting cross-mapped. I gotta leave.
Nice. You might see me a bit. Ow. Oh, nice. Counter battery, go for it. Don't go artillery. That would be sad. That would make me crankies.
Be careful going out there. There's a lot of things down there.
Yeah, well, they won the other side of the map, so we're just getting crossed. Behind you, Ghosty.
What is it? Okay,
hit that guy for 1200.
Oh, fuck.
Can I hit this guy here? No, I can't.
Sorry, Mel.
I've done 400 damage and I'm gonna cry myself.
Finish him. Come on.
And Mel too.
That was my friend. You son of a bitch.
Oh, you just saved me.
Oh, wow, they're just killing everybody so quickly. Ugh.
Finish him.
I think I'm getting crossed
out
too.
Alright, what do we got here?
I'm coming back. Spot for me. Someone else can go get that fucking arty. I don't want it.
Maybe I can't get that. Maybe I can.
Oh, sorry, Spaghetto.
Oh, that guy's gone for an arty.
Can you spot them again? The ones in the distance by chance?
Trevor's like, fuck you. Hello.
About to get waffled.
No, oh, look, another building.
Smack
the
waffle in the heat shield.
Fantastic.
Shoot, Taran.
Fuck, it hit the tracks,
come
God
on,
damn
artillery,
it.
Give me shots. Now
yeah,
I've got shots.
Looking at me.
What? Dirty girl, say that again, please.
Good call, Rick.
I said I think Arnie's looking at me. Matt,
I don't know
what
hit
you?
Shit, I'm going, I'm going,
The BZ-55.
Hello, what have we here?
Come on back up, buddy. I think there's something further back, though.
This is the size of the planet.
The Waffle 4 and the Grill 15 shooting the heat shield.
I'm going backwards. No, I'm going forwards. I don't know if anything's
How much health you got? Ah, okay, less than me.
Oh, shit.
1-2-1-B.
I'm pretty sure there already is, like, maybe... E1 area-ish or something.
Possibly.
T32 is like...
Everyone's artillery safe, so I can't do much here. Yeah, no, I can't hit that.
The Type 5 Heavy just got off their cap. Christ
damn,
sakes.
Couldn't get my target out. I fucked up.
Bitch.
And... No.
Oh, we got these guys on the left.
Where's their artillery? Where do you reckon it is,
I think he's...
Yeah, this
I think
one?
He's like C1 area, maybe.
See
no, he's definitely
Indian
not
pans
in their
are driving
area.
Through
what
all
is
the
he
fucking
is
trees.
261, he's pretty quick.
Our oh, I see a big ass smoke screen.
Yeah, the destroyer's on base.
Right,
was that Hesh or what?
Sit
AP?
The fuck down! No, that was on the piercing. Running
Come on, Huntsman. Move up.
Nice.
Whee! Shoot him, medium. Fucking shoot him! Medium! Yes! Man's
so
flying a
fucking
right.
an E4 and a
fucking Chinese piece of shit. Yeah, get smoked. Uh oh.
Fuck it. Yeah, no. As soon as I looked at him, it went red again. Pretty high explosive. Oh, this is gonna be an expensive round.
And running, running, and running, running.
And nameless. I almost wanna go hunting.
Well, flying monkey has no health.
Come on, baby, come on, baby, come on, baby.
Damn.
Are still coming at him? Fucking the already back there, I just seen the round come
Ombre,
out.
The Fonzie, what's going on, bro?
It's a good game to end on.
Matt,
Matt's out.
Oh, Jesus, Matt. Sorry.
That's right.
That Chinese tank got abused. His round went straight
Happy Halloween to you too,
babe. Ammo rack in return.
Yeah, look, I disrespected fucking Death Star. I'm happy.
8.7.
That was fun.
Look at that. He's going after parties in that corner.
Seen it.
Alright, I'm gonna turn this P4 because I'm boiling in here.
You take care, mate.
I'm playing with you as well.
You too, buddy.
Alright.
Don't be a stranger, okay?
Oh my ghost.
Later.
Later, Tater.
Helicopter.
Where
is... Dude, come help me.
The... Ooh. These guys are gonna spot me as
soon
as
Artie, just... You see Artie?
Yeah, I see him.
So listen to this.
I missed that guy. Shit.
The 215B183 that I went toe-to-toe with.
Yeah.
Incoming damage blocked. 1150. One shot. Gucci bounced.
Really?
Can you see him?
Yeah.
I had one penetration for freedom damage.
Dirty, can you see where he is, Dirty?
He's in A1.
Yeah, so he was moving. He was moving. He wasn't
stealing. Okay, damage.
Yeah, well, he's looking to shotgun somebody.
You woke up.
Right, by me.
I shot him in the track. And got that.
Oh,
damage.
Yeah, here they come.
It goes straight to
the Yeah, but I also just got spotted. Bro. Hang on. Guys, can you be shushies in the party, please? Sorry, we're still playing. Ugh, hang on, I'm getting there, Dirty. Hang on a sec.
Oh, I'm getting shot on the fucking right.
Yeah, hang on a sec. Wait, what?
Yeah, what? That medium tank just shot me from the left side.
Why is it saying red? What is this? What's happening? What the fuck? Alright.
These guys need
you
to
stay
move.
Right there. I still can't help you. What the fuck?
I see red.
It's playing silly buggers with me right now. So you're saying you got shot from the right?
Yeah, the guy went around. He's the one that's coming around in front of me in a second. He'll be coming through the door.
Wait, the door to your left or the door to your right?
The door to my left.
Thank you. Sorry, you gotta use the doors when there's like 12 doors in that room. I'm trying my best, but there is...
Not you. Talk about the other three morons.
The other three morons? Are you saying I'm a moron?
No, there's five people alive.
No, I'm stirring you up, mate. It's all good. Alright, that's one down. If this guy, I've got a clean shot in that corner of that door. Apparently, I have a clean shot in that corner of that door. Even though that shot looks blatantly obstructed.
Oh, ZZ's gotta get
Oh, fuck this. What do they got?
I'm gonna go out. If it already gets me, it already gets me, but this ZZ's gotta die.
Yeah, I'm rolling.
He's going to kill our team.
I'm rolling. I'm gonna try
I
and
left
get
him on 83 hit points. Oof.
Oof. Roll out of there.
Oh.
See if I can't bait him.
I'm not gonna be able to reload fast enough.
Just get back out if you can.
Trying to. Nope, Artie. Doo doo doo.
Hello, Artie. Okay. Yeah, I see him. I just gotta get to a position where I can fire. Currently not in a position to fire.
I'm loaded again.
He's safe. Get that out if you can. I have 1,000 damage.
Huntsman. Ooh! Oh, jeez. Okay, Bill, me and you.
Doing my best here. Still, I'm relocating to a position to try and fire. It's not really working for me.
Okay, I'm gonna go around and kill this guy because
be careful.
I'm not gonna let the VZ get behind me.
No. Yes. Alright, I have eyes on this artillery. Just keep them lit up. Keep the artillery up.
Fuck Blue, we need to fight Blue.
He's out.
Okay, that works. I smashed him.
I got the artillery out too.
Neither have I.
It's playing Piggy Day today. Playing Piggy Day. Oh no, I just played a couple games in artillery. I just felt like playing artillery. What's the VZ-55? There
Behind me, behind me.
That's okay. It's alright. Let's try and bring him forward a bit. Okay. No, good game.
See you later, sucker.
I just stubbed my toe on the cardboard box. Get me.
I bet you he thought that I shot that other guy. I didn't. I rammed him.
Good kill. Damage. I didn't do fuck all. I was struggling with the terrain the whole map. So I got, so far I've got Himmelsdorf in artillery, and I got Pilsen in artillery, so...
Pilsen's terrible with artillery.
It's so difficult. But I still managed over 1,000 in both games, so I'm happy with that. Let's switch that up a bit.
Let's do it again!
Yeah, it's alright, I don't mind tens. Tens are fine. Just having a look at what I've got. Tens, tens, tens.
Do you want to swap, switch it up, Bluey, or do you want to do... memes?
Well, if you just pick, if you just pick a thing, I'll show you what I was gonna play.
Tusks are always good. Well, first fireworks of the day, and it's lunchtime. Nice.
I'm gonna play this.
Fireworks a thing for
this.
Ooh, and this.
Oh, we won that first game, didn't we?
Yeah, right. Wait, hang on.
And then this.
What am I doing? Sorry, sorry. Yes. Do it again. There we go. Do that.
Bead.
Nice.
Hang on, let me put my, let me go find my fucking commander in the stratosphere of somewhere.
Hey, Matt, I'll struggle with you.
The struggle is real.
I just want to touch Pills in the face.
You can touch me if you can catch me.
That wasn't cryptic at all. Don't
look at the stream for hints, you fuckbag. He's like, wait, I gotta look at my phone here. Oh, yeah. We go this side.
I'm still gonna stick with what I'm playing. I don't give a fuck what you play.
Yep.
I'm just here to have fun, man.
I know. It's okay. I'm here to have fun, too. This high explosive roll's pretty high when it pens, if it pens.
Your high explosive roll's pretty fucking high.
You, well, you're playing this through, are you? We're good to side still.
Wait, Bluey.
Come on, Paul, hurry up!
Paul died.
Paul, where is Paul? Is he actually
That's
dead?
Just said. No, because his console keeps turning on.
And so he'll just drop in on stream chat one day and be like, what's going on, boys? Alright, 3, 2, 1, go. And be like, we thought you were dead! Like, oh no.
What I did tonight?
Yes! You just rocked up out of nowhere and like, yeah, we legitimately didn't know where you were.
I was been working.
Just then I got home and I sat in my chair and I was like, oh yeah. Pills is on, that's right. Monday night, alright. Go on there, opened up the party and your name was second on the list and I was like,
what? It must be hell. It must be fucking Halloween. He's fucking rocked up.
Yeah, this is the one night of the year he's actually allowed to rock up. So not gonna be back for 12 months, ladies and gentlemen.
Is present.
So on a side note, my doctor spoke to me about spoke to me about my wrist and said that it's nerve from my shoulder. However, I'm doing physio on it, and when I'm turning it, it's getting to a point where it feels like something's blocking the joint and then popping and crunching. I'm like, I don't think this is nerves. Just politely, I think that there's.
Are you right-handed?
Yeah, I am.
Okay.
Stop wanking so hard, then.
No,
he likes to hear it go snap, crackle, and pop.
What's wrong with you people?
Not what I was.
God damn it!
He likes to imagine the noise of the skeletons in Minecraft when he pounds them.
Now I can't hear the sound of skeletons, so I'm just like... that...
Oh, that unintentionally worked. I love it.
It's terrible. I reckon I'm going to get hit by the shit bun is what's going to hit me in this match. I think.
I'm not going right. Matt.
I know, I'm never going right, I'm going left.
This man's name is RB20DDToot.
Hell to get cold.
From Nissan.
You want a tip to make it feel better?
Defunzi? And the other part of it is Kai3300 Frop.
That's like a loaded question there.
Man's just playing the wrong fucking game.
Oh, this guy's just gonna eat me. Nice, thanks bro. Appreciate you.
This man should be playing COD.
The man should be playing fucking Forza.
Can we see anyone? Or are we gonna just be here?
Yeah, we were already going right. Was he stupid?
Anything you can smack, or I can smack harder.
Wanking should make it feel better. Oh, okay. I thought you were gonna actually give me legitimate advice. Yeah, but you guys are on the assumption that it would be, I'm just gonna stress this guy out. That it would be a big movement, but it's not. It's just like you can't get a good physio.
Sounds like a matchbox rattling around. A match rattling around in the box. It's the last one.
A match rattling around in a box.
Yeah, when you got a box of matches and you got the last one in the box, and you shake the shit out of it.
I reckon this guy is going fucking.
Oh, can I hit this guy?
That's just what you did to his whole children.
Ooh, hello. I will hit you there. I'll try to.
I mean, I'd do anything to you, big boy.
No, you're gonna get me artillery, mate.
How did I miss that fucking...
Time to go.
Why did the E3 not shoot the fucking Panther 2?
Love how I'm getting pinged. Go and get that light tank! Fuck off. Don't tell me how to fucking shoot, dickface. Go fuck yourself. I will play how I want to play. Don't tell me how to play. He's probably getting...
Light tank.
Yeah, that's it. I gotta throw my tank away to get the light tank, right?
Yeah.
I'm gonna go just a little bit right to try and see if I can get.
I mean, he's yelling anyway, so I'm gonna go pump one right his butt. Yeah, he's being silly. I can get him now.
He's looking for Artie. This guy TVP needs to get out of the way.
Here we go. He made a mistake.
I didn't get tracked there.
Oh, that's good. That seems good. I'm gonna get fucked now. I shouldn't have aimed down the sights, I should have just fucking
fireball go through the sky. No. Holy shit.
Well, I got the left tank though.
Good. I was trying to get the light tank and nothing happened there.
I just got tracked. Oh, once I was tracked, I was screwed.
Come on, baby. Play with me.
Come on, baby, light my fire.
There's a lot of stuff on that EF line in the back.
Yay! Matt got that shot. No, I wasted my high explosive. Alright, moving off. Oh, constantly spotted here. This is great.
Our Artie needs to get over here.
Mm-hmm. I mean, I'm still trying to actually do my job, but I can't get out long enough not to fucking die. Which I know is exactly what's going to happen.
I just disrespected a 53 TP.
Hello.
Just remember pills.
Mm-hmm.
Ow.
The waffle and the 4,000 fiber in that back corner of the A9.
Yeah. I'm just waiting to die, to be honest with you.
They're coming in behind you guys, though.
So. I got that explosives. Nice. I could get that if it makes any effort. I won't. Make him sweat. Kaelin's still alive, still just chilling out in the middle of the map, no one giving a shit about him. There it is. Oh, I love that instantly spotted. Watch me get yeeted here. Oh, good! My driver's dead, that's cool. And I'm gonna die.
Shit, been spotted. 3 TP on my left. Oh, I'm not dead.
What the fuck? Outside the outer reticle, are you kidding me? Fucking rigged. Outside the outer reticle.
Bosh.
Couldn't even give me a fucking straight shot. For real?
He's loaded.
Just outside the outer reticle just for fucking memes, man.
Where the fuck did my round go?
Yeah, that's what I'm saying, man. I just... Fuck this.
I just got shot from something that
way.
Yeah,
I know.
Oh, no! I bounced up to 53 TP! No! There's a slight problem in front. It's called an Emil 2.
Turn faster. There he is. This chieftain's gonna blap me.
No!
I'm gonna roll his chieftain.
Oh,
never mind. That's gonna hit him. I only got 200 health left.
That's a CS at the Abbey there.
Yeah, I know. I'm trying to.
Okay.
Trying to get to it, but I've only got 280 health and I've got no support. I have no damage either. It's all just assist.
Hello, Sturm Tiger. Got shot in the fucking ass and set on fire instantly.
Yeah,
53 TP. Hi. 366. That's great. That's great.
Why does VK not fix his fucking ammo rack?
I mean, is he following me? Yeah, he is. He's like, I got this little bitch. Oh, no, he's not. He's just holding RB.
He should take 60 fucking years to reload because he hasn't fixed his rack. He's being flanked by a 53 TP.
Because it's a TP. So he's probably like, oh, I need to make sure. Oh, there he goes. He fixed it.
Ugh.
Much
you have your
good
QL still sitting at like F8.
Dude, I don't know how the fuck that 53 TP survived.
Can I be a sneaky tank? A sneaky tank. Can I be a sneaky tank?
Bounced off it.
My steering is so slow.
Side on. Bounced it.
What?
I want to be a sneaky tank. Can I stop hitting every fucking tree?
Alright, so let's go for this option.
Oh, okay. I've never been to town, so that's probably why I didn't know that was the.
Yeah, those things don't break. It doesn't make sense.
That fucked me up. I was just like, oh. You watch me hit the GW 100 for like 40 damage. And he'll be like looking straight at me. Nothing. Oh good, there's a key there. Go me, and I'm dead.
Jesus, I just looked at what you're playing.
Oh, he moved back, huh?
Yeah, he was just right in front of me, looking straight at me. Perfect shot.
Bluey, how do you reckon these would look on my ute? Oh, fuck, hang on, wrong person. Fuck.
I'm just gonna silence you just a little bit. You're very loud.
Based on what you said, fuck that many times, and you sent it to the wrong person, were you going to hang dog nuts off the back of your ute?
No.
Stop. Oh, okay.
You must have a good one.
Fucking I thought, dude. Lantronics Rig 700. Rig 800.
Rig 800s, yeah, they're great. Did I recommend them to you?
Yes.
Yeah. Good. They're great. Matt, with the base car,
yes.
You're going to be the man who wins it. Artillery's going to be just like, I don't know where he is, but I'm going to drop a round square on his head. For like all of your health.
Yeah, Crumpy.
Oh, yeah.
How do you reckon that? Look on me, you.
Probably pretty good.
Do you remember when those metal testicles were a thing?
Do you remember the gear shifters were?
Yeah.
Absolutely disgusting.
Don't even fire your weapon. Just wait. Just wait for him to
come
to you,
man. The only thing those metal dog balls end up on the back of would be any utes that do the California squat.
I don't know if you have a shot on him.
No, he doesn't.
No. Buildings in the way.
Was it,
I got help?
That ute that was doing, not the ute, that fucking car that was doing laps the whole day and the whole night when we were in Melbourne.
the Bombador.
I don't know what it was. It was just a bucket of shit. But it was
a bright yellow.
Yeah. It was doing laps all day and all night of Melbourne. And I'm like, he must have done like. Here you go.
Yeah, no. Oh, this is what Rico said. He's like, I'm feeling targeted here. No, so what it was.
Like yellow and purple and just.
A show class.
There you go.
Oh, God.
Show class.
Straight in front of you, Matt. Do it over your 100. Angle your lower. Never mind.
Drags the wing on it.
It's
just sitting in the street going, wood. And all you can smell is just petrol. And you're just like, what the fuck?
I'm going back to base. It's fucking pointless switching that.
Cunt's running rich by the sound of it.
He's just a fuck him. We just a fuckwit. Straight off the bat. Like, he just did laps of the fucking block all night. He just like.
Literally, whenever we went out. Wherever we went, no matter where we went, walk down the fucking main street, here he is, fucking sitting at the lights.
Yeah. And he's just like...
Can you just drive up and down the main street all day, fucking 6 kilometres an hour? Like, what the fuck do
that
you
car
do?
Would be so fucked. Man, I see bikes come through that are like that, you know? They're just fucked. Because people have just sat there doing that all...
Okay, Bluey, on a scale of that shitbox to my ute, which sounds better?
Why is that even a question?
Why is that a question?
Actually, because let's just do this. Let me use a token. Fuck it, I got lots of tokens.
Between what sounded nicer...
That's nice.
His.
His sounded pretty fucking hot, but at the same time, it was just... We were over it by the end of it.
Yes.
Yeah.
Because his is fucking tuned and...
It was fucking... It was obnoxious is what it was. He's just a fucking
wanker. It was like... It obviously got to the point in the build where it was like, yeah, that's nice. And then he went, now let's put some bullshit on it.
Yeah. And someone was like, okay, it's going to cost you extra. And he was like, no problem. And they're like, fuck you.
It's not going to cost me any more than what it would be fucking fuel sitting at the traffic lights, so...
No, I don't want currency. I want to actually be using the currency voucher.
There we go. It's alright, I fucking floored it out of the workyard today, Blue. Fucking first, second, third, up the street to the highway was spinning wheels.
This is an Xbox Series X. This is how long I'm waiting for the camouflage to refresh.
Pulled up at the bus parcel box.
There we go.
Fucking boss man drove past me, just gave me a fucking thumbs up while he was laughing. I'm like, fuck yeah. Because he's the one that, with the Y Commodore. But he
Has a skip pick. Why does it take this long for an X to process the fucking camouflage change?
Because Warhammer.
I was gonna say because World of Tanks is a piece of
shit. Here we go. They really don't try, do they?
Try?
What does
I
that
don't think
mean?
Try is in their vocabulary, bro.
Alright, let's do this.
Was that English?
Or... Ooh.
Dirty's just like, oh? You what?
I thought I got 1 2 10.
Oh, shit. That's right. Okay. So, we play a different tier. Let's go back to 8, shall we? Boys.
What?
I'm going to keep grinding my fucking French candle. Because it's actually wearing my this.
Crash.
82,000!
Whoop whoop! Oh, wait.
What?
I had to.
Ugh. Oh, fuck me.
What?
I got a full commander up.
Alright, we're almost ready. We're just waiting on Dirty. Oh shit, hang on, I got Nathan Commander. Sorry, hang on.
On Rico.
I got Nathan Commander.
Then Rico will be waiting on me.
Yeah.
Because he's got to find something to fucking match it.
Boom.
No, I've got something to match it.
Hemorrhoids. We're good this side again.
Waiting on Paul.
Fucking Paul. Come on, Paul. I reckon Paul would have had a blast if he joined us in Melbourne. He would have been so happy.
Oh, fuck yeah. Guaranteed.
Alright, ready this side.
3, 2, 1, hey, go!
Also, has anyone put a bet on for the Melbourne Cup?
No.
Just curious as to who's picking what horse.
No. We don't even get the day off where I am. Or half day or anything. The race that stops a nation, except for where we work. No, we're in New South Wales.
Oh.
Ooh, nice map.
Grim Graveyard. Oh, cool.
Oh, look,
the boys
are in the team.
This is gonna be entertaining.
Oh, look, we got you guys.
Well.
Hi.
Interesting.
Hello. Is it me you're looking for? I don't think
squishy,
I've seen
soft
this.
Soft and squishy and smart. All right.
Strong and cool.
Strong and strong.
Oh, fuck. I didn't bring any armor piercing. I just bought premium. Nah, fuck my life.
You fucking inbreed. You're not playing a Sturm Tiger.
Whoops. Right.
What's the plan of attack here, bro?
The plan is attack.
Don't die.
Try not to die.
If you die, you die. You die for permit. You permadie.
I wish they would
leave
this
Matrix,
like
you die in
permanently
life.
In the game, but change it for the season.
Say again, sorry.
I said I wish they would keep this the way it is.
Yeah.
But change it for the season. Like Christmas time, put Christmas trees out of pumpkins.
Oh, yeah.
Maybe some snow.
I'm kind of happy that this isn't a permanent thing because there's so much debris in the battlefield that it just makes it just uncomfortable
great.
To play. I mean, there's lots of cover. Yeah, that's good, but there's also lots of shit for my rounds to fucking oopy into him, and I don't like that.
Oopsie, you made a slight
fucking
blocky oo-woo. Oo-woo. Who's
an oo-woo? I don't know. Rico's saying oo-woo.
Oo-woo.
So, okay,
this is a little fucking too. AMD going.
I reckon they're on the one line.
Good night.
You would be mostly incorrect.
Mostly incorrect. So they're on the two line.
You would be mostly incorrect.
So they're between the one and two line.
No, they're probably sitting on the hill.
Because I would have given you that.
I see a TD on that hill.
As for being in the tree lines.
I like how the artillery's rounds start halfway through its arc. That's fucking ridiculous. Alright, he's trying to counter battery. You cheeky fuck. Oh, hello, Paladin. Huh?
Mofo's sneaking up at fucking H8.
Oh, fuck this. I'm gonna get anal'd. Using this guy's cover.
Who the fuck is out spotting me?
No,
I have no idea who's spotting me.
I don't know, but I can see already hitting that dude.
Oh, okay. Yeah, no. You probably don't see that, to be honest.
No, I don't see fucking anything.
There's a fucker. Oh, I'll give you a hint. There's a tank destroyer and it's fucking almost in front of you.
I can't see shit. There was nothing in spot. I got spotted and I bugged out, but there's...
We've got a team.
They're on the three line.
I got nothing.
They're on the three line. I seen him.
I got nothing. I saw Rico on the mid. On
Rico,
the rear.
Did you get spotted? You fuck.
I saw Rico. Yeah, I saw Rick, but I.
Oh
yeah.
Yep.
Okay, I'm not sitting with Rick. So.
Boom. Could have got him. Too much movement. Good to see that I'm aiming straight at the back of this debris in the fucking field. Fab.
Go for Ernie.
Going for really. Ah, shit. Brask's going back up there. Silly. 416. Good tank.
That's a problem.
What's Prince? What are you doing?
The sky pig.
Brask is out.
Viking's gone too.
It's 416, it's in a good spot. Apparently I could shoot through that tank just then, according to the aiming reticle. Which is obscenely bullshit. I'm like, wait, what? I just tried it just to see what would happen. It didn't work. But the reticle was like bright red, so I was like, you could totally do this, man. There it is. It pops up so inconsistently. Hello, Banana Buster. Okay, one round missing. One round hits. One round hits. Now reload. This is not looking good. Ooh, that does though. Nice kill, Matt. Good take.
Thanks.
Oh, this poor guy on my right, the Strong Panzer is copping rounds.
Oh, he's on your right, is he?
Yeah.
Well, that makes it easier.
I need someone to spot.
I was half tempted to just send a random round down range and see what happened.
Rico, do you see on the map what I see? At F1? Man
what
is
the
charging.
Look
at him go! He's a fucking hero. Tells that you can have this one. Here he comes. The equalizer to balance the bat.
What the nipple flicking McFuck am I witnessing?
This 416 needs to go, but he's gonna move as soon as I. Yeah, there it is. Oh, that's so annoying. I was just about reloaded and he just like rolls off.
Oh, shit.
Run, motherfucker, run.
I can't, there's two of us back here and there's not much room.
Good, just stay there. Oh, no, you side on.
Matt, move off if you can.
I can't move off.
Okay, right, I'm just saying, if you can.
Your butt was sticking out.
Can't anymore.
Yeah, I couldn't go anywhere.
I'm sorry.
Oh, fuck off. Spotted by what?
There's a 416 in front of you.
Oh, that's why. My husband's on one. Why is being a bitch?
Oh, fuck.
Come on.
Fucking retard.
Oh, got him!
Full health.
Let's go!
I thought it was you. I thought it was you, because the shot was just, like, straight there. It'd be good if we had anyone spotting for us. We had nothing. We literally had nothing at the front. We were just like, nah, there's going to be a medium. He's going to be on the other side doing nothing for us. So I just sat there doing what I could. I got 3k damage. I'm happy with that. How you going, Dirty? You better kill these boys. There you go.
Trying.
Oh, stir a meal. You're like, nope.
Yeah, Dirty, it's gonna be up to you, mate.
There's a medium over here anyways.
You can do it. I believe in you. Oh, I thought you were gonna
die
there.
I'm gonna drown myself with the tentacles.
Ooh. They should pick tanks up. I still think they should pick tanks up and eat them. And also that ghost train should have like a solid part of the center. That randomly is solid. So people camp on the tracks, so every now and then just goes past and just fucks everything off of the tracks.
Just a plow.
Yeah, insta death. It just blows them up and throws them across the map. Problem will be just yeeting across the map. J Panther. Oh,
nothing on that one.
This tank going any faster? Fuck.
Apparently not. Oh, good bounce. Safe zone. Probably the best place to try and brawl. Oh, this guy's gonna YOLO you. Just park and kill. But he's like, oh, no, no. He just like stopped at that last millisecond. You little bitch.
What's that? It's yelling.
Yeah, I can't see that dude.
Can you reverse? Can you reverse up?
I see. He seems shooting. I mean, I can't see him.
I don't know why they can. Everyone else can just see so much. And it's just like the view mechanics in this game are just fucked at the moment. Yeah, you're stuck on terrain now because you're a tank.
Me.
Just fucking yeet, mate. Just send it. Oh, wow, that round went straight through.
Oh, bitch, fuck!
Crumble B.
Nothing.
Nowhere near him. Yep.
416, go figure, huh?
Yeah. Look at that fucking J Panther, like, right up your butt. Yeah, it was, a whole lot of nothing going on there. Good work, Blue Wolf. Good damage, you piece of shit. Do you full health me?
957 with high explosive.
Yeah, it felt like you full healthed me.
Yeah, just about.
We were top 7 though. I mean, too bad.
Actually, wait, how much health do you have all up?
Yay. What?
How much health do you have all up?
1,000. What do we got here?
You get
sneaked. No, you hit me once. You hit me once and I died. Hits receive one.
So, yeah, hits received one, but I did. I splashed you for 46 when you were running away, but
yeah.
I did take all of your health then.
You did. You hit me one. You one shot me out of the map. Yay!
Yeah, are we going back to a twin? Or...
No, I'm gonna pop stream now, so we're gonna bounce. All right. So that's the stream for this evening. I'm just gonna turn the music off now because it's gonna fuck listening to that shit. Big thank you to Rick Toffin, Matt Pills, Dirty, Blue Wolf, Hard to Be a God. And that's everyone, I think. Who else do we have?
Yeah,
that's everyone.
Nathan for showing up.
Yeah, Nathan for being in chat, and everyone else who rocked up tonight. Thank you very much for being here. I appreciate you very much. We're going to go across and host one of the other guys from Mortal Tanks Console. But in the meantime, I'm going to do my outro. So let's do that. I'm going to meet the party, so don't go anywhere, guys and girls. I'll be back in 2 minutes.
Wait. We're not doing the Panzer 3J?
Oh, shit. Yeah, I'm that tired. I forgot. All right, Panzer 3J. Sorry. Thank you for reminding me, Dirty. I was completely going to forget. Oh, wow. I'm struggling. Here we go. Panzer 3J. Here we go. Alright, hence 3 J's.
Ooh.
Ooh.
Sometimes I struggle to human. Isn't that tired?
Oh, it's all good.
Here we get on. Music's not playing, so it's weird. Very good this side.
Hello. Oh, you deselected them.
Oh, Mingyu Hall is wearing fucking camo. Not camo, sorry. Dead stuff. We're gonna go host Mingyu. Mm-hmm. 3, 2, 1, go. Alright, let's get this ready. That looks fucking cool.
Yeah.
Right.
Los Muertos.
She's done a good job on
last
that.
Last year she dressed up for Halloween too.
Yeah, I was gonna dress up, but I couldn't. It all got wet, so because it was raining really heavy here, I was gonna wear my mask and my wig, but I realized that half of my wig is green, so it's an invisible wig, so it looks like a ghost. So
it would be perfect.
It would have been like.
We didn't even get your guys' final game. That's sad.
I got my green wig on. Can't see anything. Just looks good. I could have just been the headless off, man. It's half yellow. Yeah, I wore this out with Petra and so it got really wet and it's all just
going,
slimy.
Up the gut. Up the gut. Copy that.
Must be steps.
This is just the YOLO match, so.
You know when you think you about step? All these cool things to do? I got nothing.
Nah, we didn't get you guys.
I didn't get steps.
I don't know, what map are you on? Oh, that's gonna boys.
We're on Great Wall.
We're on Great Wall.
Oh.
Hey, Rollo. How you doing, buddy? We're about to go and raid Mean Girl Harley once this game's over, so stick around if you want
to
go see some cool makeup. She's wearing some nice Day of the Dead stuff from what it looks like. Alright. If you can't beat it, yeet it. Let's just send it.
So we couldn't get a Mac with them, the little bot.
Yeah, that's it. I'm pretty sure there's something to do with platoons. I don't know how, but it seems like as soon as we platoon, we lose. If we weren't in platoon, we'd get these boys every game. Parties. Something about parties. Every time we're in a party, we won't see each other. But if we're not in a party, we get every game. Blue Wolf was the one who was just like, this is sus as fuck.
Yep.
Again, Blue Wolf with the conspiracies.
Hey, what the fuck, that's a building!
Right, Rick!
I'm not stopping.
We were just talking about it.